What's up, guys? This is Ghoul97. We're gonna play some Minecraft, but first, we're gonna check out my video CD. It's a mixed media disc, so I can have to access it another way. Yeah, we're not gonna play any of these videos, so. Unplayable content. Yeah, I can only play on my computer. Actually, we're going to play Alien Isolation. Yeah, we're actually going to play some Alien Isolation. And we're gonna drink some Pepsi Cola. Yum. Maybe it's the one with real sugar, not that nasty corn syrup. Distraction can sometimes attract a deadlier threat. Uh-oh. trying to distract the other, the security. Looks like everybody wants off the ship. Up. Looks like I'm going outside. Thank you.
it's a vegetable sauce of food.
I guess you can't run in space. Oh, that's a big chunk, a big chunk of the space station that flew away. Hey there, Xena. Xena, kitty, kitty, kitty. Dish maintenance. Dish. You know, I found out that astronauts never actually ate astronaut ice cream. I wonder if those people can see me from there, from that window. Okay.
light. Please for light.
There's nowhere for us to dock, Ripley. The station's tearing free from its landing board. I see that tunnel platform below the spaceflight terminal, but the Torrance umbilical isn't built for it. You'll need to extend the tow pipe over that station side.
Just get into position.
Find a way for the Torrance to dock. Hey, Xena. Uh-oh.
Ricardo, come in.
No time to loot bodies, I just gotta get out of there. see what happened to Ricardo. See if he's okay. See what happened to Ricardo. I hear some events. That is still not good.
Ricardo?
Hit with a face hugger. Okay, that music's not good. I meant by not good, like, it's not a good sign. The music's good, it's just not a good sign. You know what I mean. You know what I mean. Alien following me. You okay?
What the?
I think I just saw a light. Look, I don't know. You just turn around now.
Okay.
I'll do it.
Alright, I'm doing as you said. Sorry, you told me to turn around. Can't save you. Sorry, you told me to turn around, and I made my word, so... Oh, biscuits. Well, I guess it's time to switch to Minecraft. classic cooking with Coca-Cola. It's a cookbook my mom gave me for Christmas one time. Because I like Coca-Cola. Rise from your grave. Splash. Splash, 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 splash. Splash, 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 splash. going back. I'm going boldly where I went before.
Ah.
I think I found an abandoned mineshaft. I did find an abandoned mineshaft. I hit gold, man. Or in this case, or in Minecraft logic, I say diamond. I hit diamond. Sure. Well, this is old school Minecraft, so I'd say diamond. But for the newer players, I might just say netherite. Okay, I hit a rare and exciting block of a discovery. Thank you. Yeah, this is old school Minecraft, so I'd say I struck diamond. I can't afford the new school Minecraft. I'm slowly sinking. I'm sinking. I'm sinking. It's like quicksand. But away from spiders. Hey Zena, it's my cat Zena. Say hi Zena. Cool. Cut. Thank you. a lot of torches. Good thing I brought a lot of torches to lay. Gotta keep going. I gotta find some more stuff. Ooh, I found some lava. Thank you. I hope you guys like this video. Be sure to like and subscribe.